November 23rd, 1976. The young Peretz family, the parents Eliezer and Miriam, are happy and excited for the birth of their first son, Uriel. After the birth, the Peretz family travel back from the hospital to where they live in Ophira, Sinai. The soft sands, the hypnotizing sea, the warm wind and the people, those are what made Ophira heaven on earth. Uriel, I don't understand how the hell we got stuck in this kitchen. Every day, all we see is potatoes.
From the day I was enlisted, I wanted to be a Golani commander. But to my disappointment, I didn't get in. So I decided instead to go to the kitchen of Golani and start by peeling potatoes. And from here, work my way up to become a commander.
Uriel was successful in his trainings and was loved and appreciated by his commanders and his friends. The next natural step was becoming an officer. Soldier's notepad. A notepad is a piece of equipment required by all soldiers and must be with the soldier at any stage of the day. In Uriel's notepad, he had five values which he lived by and led his soldiers.
שלום רב לכם, במרכז החדשות הערב, לבנון. היום אחר הצהריים הובאו למנוחות שני חיילי צה"ל שנהרגו הלילה. סגן אוריאל פרץ, זיכרונו לברכה, הובא למנוחות בחלקה הצבאית בהר הרצל בירושלים.
Major Eliraz was born on the 11th of August, 1978. When he was 16 years old, Eliraz wrote a list of things that he wanted to do in his life. A cross-country trip in Israel, a driver's license for a motorbike, a trip from Rosh Ha'ayin to the beach in Gaza, abseiling, to fight a karate master, to do a scuba diving course, to die with a smile on his face. On the 17th of March 1998, Eliraz was drafted to the IDF into the Golani Brigade. Eliraz served in various important positions in the army and participated in both the Chomatz Magen and Oferet Yitzhuka operations.
Everyone was happy and everyone was concerned with the details of how they'd leave the base.
Eliraz got up and announced.
How lucky I was to have merited a commander like him.
What is meaningful is prayer. Thanks,
Eliraz then told his parents a secret, the story of the fierce Jenin battles in which he had participated and the deaths of his soldiers.
Eliraz married Shlomit and moved to the settlement Eli, where their four children, Or Chadash, Halel Miriam, Shir Tzion, and Gili Bat Ami, were born. You must give your all. If you love, you must love all the way. If you are a friend, you must be a friend for the distance. And if you are in the army as a combatant soldier, then you are there all the way and you give everything, even if this means the ultimate sacrifice. This is what is called, in the most eloquent terms, Mesirut Nefesh, total selfless devotion.
בהר הרצל נקבע רב סרן אלירז פרץ, 12 שנים אחרי שנטמן במקום אחיו הבכור אוריאל.
כשראיתי אותם, הבנתי. הבנתי. אבל ביקשתי מהם שלא יגידו. התחננתי. אל תגיד את המילה. אל תגיד את העברה הזאת. אל תגיד לי שאין לי בן.
מה אני מבקשת? אני מבקשת לחבק את הילדים שלי. זה מה שאני רוצה בחיים. אז הם לא יחזרו הביתה, אבל הם בבית, פה, בלב הזה, שנקרע ונחצה, ואני לא יודעת איך הוא ממשיך בכלל לפעום, אבל אם הוא ממשיך לפעום, הוא ממשיך לפעום בכוח החיים שלהם. רק בארץ הזאת השילוב הזה יכול להיות. ארץ שיודעת לקום משואה לתקומה. עם שיודע להיות יום במאבק ובאיום, ויום למחרת לחגוג ולחיות. אני רוצה לומר לכל היהודים, לא רק באוסטרליה, בכל העולם, בכל אשר הם, אנחנו עם אחד. זה לא משנה איפה אתה גר. העם הזה נתון במאבק מתמיד מיום שהוא קם. זה המאבק על החירות שלנו, על הקיום שלנו. זה מאבק על הארץ הזאת. המאבק הזה לא תם.
Shalom, I am Miriam. I'm the mother of the two boys, Oriel and Eliraz, that fight and they've fallen in the wars of Israel. I was deeply moved when I hear that you at the Yavneh High School are focusing upon my two sons, Eliraz and Oriel, for your Memorial Day. I bury my two sons and my husband Eliezer. I continue to sing a song, Shirat Miriam. This is the song of not Miriam in the Bible, that there are a miracle when Yam Suf is opened. For me, there is no miracle. I'm drowning in the sea, but I continue to love this God. I continue to pray to him for you, for Am Israel, for my grandchildren, four children of my son Eliraz.